Hey guys, what's up and welcome to this little vlog. Today guys, I'm gonna be taking you on like a little trip with me doing Stuart today. I've been seeing a lot of these videos popping up, so I've been kinda like, why not do it myself a little bit? So I'm gonna do a little Stuart video today because content. And I've been seeing a lot of people doing them, so I just decided, you know what, I'll bring my head mount out. Guys, right now I'm walking to my girlfriend's for my bike. Because, but pretty much what happened was, is that I left my bike at her house because I rode it down to her house. So I need to go get my bike. So let's do that. Literally, fucking lazy bastards. This order's literally like a minute away. Some lazy people in this world, guys. Got a little bit of a cold, but that was my first order done. That were like in 17 minutes time, so £4, that's not bad. Thank you. So guys, I'm just on second order now. Shouldn't be too bad, to be honest. I might go into the city centre in like a few minutes. Well, in about an hour or so, I might go into the city centre, see how it is in Leeds City. Because these drops are like, well, this one's quite far. To be honest, but I might go into Leeds City. I'm not sure 100% just yet. I've just asked the Stuart like chat what the order's like in Leeds City Centre, because I've actually never done Stuart in Leeds City Centre. I've done it in Crossgates because it's near where I live, but I've never actually done it in Leeds City Centre. So it'll be an experience, but I just want to see like what the drops are kind of like, because I don't want to be going down there and then the orders have been shit all day, so I'm wasting my time. Because it's like an hour ride. I never can make more money down in Cross Gates. That'll be easier. So I'm just not 100% sure just yet. But anyway guys, let's get to the second restaurant. And we'll see how it goes. So guys, the next drop is KFC, Colton Retail Centre. Shopping centre. Because basically this new shopping centre opened up, which is like the top of the line shopping centre, and all shops from here are now moving. Sorry if you guys can't hear me on this GoPro anyway, you are strapped to my head, but yeah, let's just see how it goes. So guys, there we go. We've got KFC, McDonald's, Pizza Hut, Travel Lodge, Busy Bees, Harvester, Subway. But we might just get enough time to cross. Got one. Got two. No. Come on, come on, come on. Three. Right. Now it's all about just getting in there and getting the food quicker, as quickly as possible now. Because I want to at least keep doing like two orders. Two orders now, maybe three. I just want to see how it goes. Look like everybody's a little bit busy in Leeds East today. Look like everybody's a little bit busy in Leeds East today, guys. Cars are all over the place, to be honest. So it looks like I'm going to have a very good day, hopefully. Anyway, guys, my first time doing it in a very long time, in about 8 months. And I've actually realised how unfit I actually am, to be honest. So, yeah, guys, just got to keep going, haven't I? Just gotta keep going and see how much money I'm making a day. Let's give it a go and just see how it goes. Guys, so I came back home just to get a little bit of tea. I had Sunday dinner and then I'm gonna go back out now, but I'm gonna go into Leeds City Centre instead of Cross Gates because I'm hoping for it to be a little bit busier than where it was before, because I only made like 12 quid in like 2 hours, which is quite bad, but I'm hoping to make quite a bit more this time anyway. Because I'm going to go to Leeds City Centre and hopefully I get quite a few small orders in, because I like the small orders better than the big orders, because it's just quicker and I can make more money. So let's give it a go, guys. Anyway, it's my first time on delivery, as I said, back in like 8 months, so my stamina's not really up. I haven't really been on my bike and I'm getting quite fat and quite chubby at the minute, but hopefully once I get back on delivery I'm going to probably do it maybe once or twice a week, I'm thinking, and hopefully just start losing a few pounds and just to get my stamina back up there, and then just be able to just start riding again and just doing it as much as I can and just making as much money as I can when I'm off work. And yeah, guys, let's just see how it goes and let's wing it. See you guys soon.